What's your name?
My name is Hannah.
Where are you from?
I'm from Allentown, Pennsylvania.
Okay, what's your favorite musical?
In the Heights.
Favorite children's book?
A Series of Unfortunate Events.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and what is your favorite song in the show?
Off the Leash, sung by the very talented Michelle and Quinn.
Uh-huh, Quinn Fabray, I love it. And what role are you playing in the show?
Storyteller number one.
Yes, you are. Yes. Woo, Hannah.
Hey.
Hello. Okay, what is your name?
Michelle.
Where are you from?
South New Jersey.
And what is your favorite musical?
Hamilton, duh.
Oh my god. Okay, what is your favorite children's book?
The Junie B. Jones series.
Amazing. And what is your favorite song in the entire show?
You Can Thank Me Later by Kevin.
Oh my god. What? Are you kidding me? Okay, and who are you playing?
Storyteller number.
Yes, you are. Yeah. Michelle. Hello. Hey guys, we're doing a quick 10-second interview. What is your name?
My name is Quinn.
Where are you from?
I'm from Pennsylvania.
What is your favorite musical?
Little Shop of Horrors.
What is your favorite children's book?
Favorite children's book is The Cat in the Hat.
And what's your favorite song in the show?
Nobody Cares.
And what are you doing in the show?
I'm Storyteller number 3.
Thank you, Quinn Fabray. Yay!
Hi. What's your name?
Kevin.
Where are you from?
I'm from Atlanta, Georgia.
What's your favorite children's book?
It's Salt in My Shoes.
Ooh, favorite show?
Beauty and the Beast, are you kidding me?
Mm, favorite musical number in this show?
Your number, Nobody Cares.
Yes! And what role are you playing?
I am playing Storyteller number 4.